Hey guys, so I just got back home. I ended up purchasing the AgeLOC Lumi Spa at the New Skin Center because I really wanted to purchase a cleansing machine. I was gonna get a Foria cleanser, but I didn't get it because there was a problem with the orders at Sephora. And by the way, Sephora Australia has been terrible with orders. I've been looking at a lot of comments and reviews by customers, and they've been really terrible, so I recommend not really getting any online orders from there. So I ended up getting a refund for my order on Sephora, and I didn't get to buy the cleansing machine. So I really wanted to buy a cleansing device so that I can better take care of my skin and make sure that all my makeup comes off. And I was told about the New Skin Lumi Spa from someone that I know, and she really recommended it. And at that time I was like, oh, it's really pricey, I don't know if I should invest. But now I really wanted to invest in something to make sure my skin is very nicely well cleaned. So I'm just gonna quickly show you my unboxing of the New Skin Lumi Spa. It comes in an awesome white box like this. So I got the normal Combo Skin Kit, which comes with the Lumi Spa device and also the cleanser. Also, one Lumi Spa head for the device, like a spare one. And it came to a total of $299. This is not a sponsored video, I just wanted to test it out for myself so that I can recommend it to you guys if it's any good. I'm just gonna open it up for you guys. There we have it. You can see it through here. That's like the head and the handle. Ooh, comes out like this. All brand new, shiny. It looks so good. It feels like a good quality device. And I love the blue. Just gives that clean kind of medical look. Well, this one I can just chuck away. I've been told that this is medical grade silicone. You guys wanna see? So the function of this device is it actually massages the face as well. And because it's made of silicone rather than like the normal brushes that you get, it's much more hygienic. And you can use it for a long time as well. There's a button here and the turn it on kind of spins like this. And you just put it on your face. And then you don't have to twist it around because the head is already doing all the turning. All you have to do is kind of swipe it across the face and it will do all the work, just clearing all the dead skin cells but not damaging the skin barrier. So this is the normal combo version. It says it's used to treat and deep clean the skin, boosting radiance, minimizing the appearance of pores, and hydrating and smoothing the skin. Underneath the box in here, there is also the charger, and it doubles up as a stand for it. And then you can plug it in to charge. So I'm so keen to use it over the next few months. Hopefully it can get rid of some of the blackheads I have around my nose, and also to help clear any of the small pimples that I get, perhaps due to poor cleansing that I'm doing at the moment because I don't have a cleansing device. I'll keep you guys updated on how I'm liking the machine and whether or not I recommend it to you guys. Thank you guys again so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you again and see you next time. Bye!